So hi guys, welcome back. This is 2100 Gaming. Now we've played with Fenny for a little bit and I've discovered some stuff which is really really good. This is gonna be an easy to digest guide on how to use her technically as a support, and as your DPS. Okay, so there's lots of things going on with this lady. She's very very fun to play. Fun to play in a sense that you can use her as a damage dealer, and she's like, her movement is like crazy as well. Not in a sense of like Kacha Klein's movements or Life's movements, but like I think she's very mobile in a sense because of her skill. I'll be talking about that on further. So like logistics wise, they gave us the proper logistics like alignment index attack. We're not gonna be talking about those stuff, like alignment index, like skills and all, like how she's used on the practical sense. Okay, so the easier to digest thing is like she has three different modes for her skills. Okay, so her operative skill, Dazzling Comet, that has three different phases. Okay, if you want to defeat big numbers of enemies, you need to standard skill E and forward. Okay, that's gonna be your Stargen clip gold with 10 bullets. Shot interval becomes 3 times of the equipped weapon. Shots explodes upon the hit. So it hits 3 targets. Okay, it hits 3 targets. If you roll forward, standard skill, it should be simultaneous. Standard skill forward, it will activate Stargen clip gold. That one is the exploding clip. Okay, but it doesn't crit. Okay, if you roll standard skill left, or standard skill right, okay, it's gonna be your Stargen clip ruby, which is your main DPS. Okay, kinetic damage dealt by shots, but you need to have neural skills fully maxed, because like your Dazzling Comet will not have a cooldown anymore, because this, you need the neural skills to be full, okay, for this one to be achieved. Okay, increase the number of bullets on the Stargen clip provided by Dazzling Comet by 50%. You need to max this out because this is her bread and butter. And then, if you feel like you're running out of ballistic damage while you're moving E and left and right, you can use your Stargen clip moving backwards. Okay, you moving your standard skill backwards and pressing back will increase. It's gonna be your Stargen clip Sapphire. 30 bullets restore S energy upon shot hit. Okay? Plus, again, with this, even if you use it, see? Now let's talk about this one. So, when Fenny, the Stargen clip, it's called all of this one a Stargen clip. Okay? She's gonna be in the Stargen clip mode. Okay? When Fenny shoots, consume her Stargen clip before using other bullets in her magazine. When Stargen clip shooting is considered normal shooting, system clip cannot be replenished by any other means. So if you feel like you're out of bullets, instead of you reloading, might as well use your standard skill backwards. Okay, using your standard skill backwards accumulates your S energy, therefore giving your Dazzling Comet the ability to have more bullets on her hand. Okay, so let's do that. Let's do it one by one. There's three modes. Okay, again, there's three modes. Stargen clip moving forward, that's gonna be your ballistic damage. That's gonna be your ballistic damage. Okay, hitting three targets. You don't really need to load. This would be your Stargen clip Sapphire, standard skill backwards. That accumulates your S energy. That will replenish your S energy. And then your main DPS would be your Star Gem Ruby, which is standard skill left or standard skill right. That's gonna be the ruby because it's red, okay? And it's like 45 shots max. So I suggest with this, finish your bullets first. Then you do your... And then it's still 40 here, guys, okay? As you can see, it's still 40, right? So if this one gets lesser and lesser once you're doing it, it means that you're running out of S energy. As you can see, it's now 19. It's now 9. So you need to do your standard skill backwards. That's your Stargen clip Sapphire. So you need to get this one as... You need to hit twice. You need to hit, finish this one twice. And then when you roll this, they're gonna be full. Okay? So again, if you feel that your bullets is getting empty, you don't, if you reload on Fenny, you're wasting her opportunity. Reload by using her standard skill. So if you see that her reload, as you can see here, it's getting less. See? It's getting less. You need to roll backwards. Okay, roll backwards to accumulate that S energy. You need to finish all of this. Then roll backwards again. After 2 Star Gem Clip Sapphire, everything goes back to 45. Everything goes back to full. Okay? Everything goes back to full, guys. Don't reload. Reloading is not good. So now, you will see, if it goes to 19 or 10, it means that your Star Gem Clip is really less. So you need at least 2 Star Gem Sapphire to make it full again. Okay? So that's how to use her standard skill. Guys. And there's a secret tech as well. There's a secret tech, but the problem is with when you're using this secret tech, okay, you're gonna expend all of your standard energy. And once you've spammed this tech, you need to use your standard skill backwards to accumulate the S energy again. Okay? That's me teaching you this one. So that you don't have any roll. You don't need to use your roll. Okay? Depends on you. If you're running out of rolls, if you use all of your rolls, right? You can use this one. See? This is you spamming your like standard skill moving left. Standard skill spamming to the left. Or your standard skill spamming to the right. So that's... And then your rolls is back again. See? But the problem is after shooting 40 bullets here, when you use your standard skill, it's less now. So my suggestion is once you're spamming it, right, you can roll backwards to accumulate it back. After you accumulate it back, you roll again. So now it's back to 42. See? I can roll. See? Avoid that. So I'm gonna use all of my rolls. And then I'm all out of rolls. I can roll backwards, forwards. See? And then after this, you need to roll backwards to accumulate all of that energy. That's how you use it, man. We just discovered this one while we're at Steam. Because I was like wondering, how can we use her? How can we use her? Can we spam that skill? And we can. We can spam that skill. But like, it will cost your S energy. But that's why, after you use that spam tech, you need to roll backwards. Standard skill backwards. Like for example, oh, see? It's like 24. Spam tech roll back. Standard skill back.
Big surprise.
Standard skill back so that you can accumulate it again and then it's back again to 40. You see that? Then try to accumulate all of your bullets. So when you see it's like 25 already, you need to roll backwards. That's your cue that your standard skill is empty. See? Standard skill backwards. Okay, don't reload. No need to reload. If you're reloading, that's you not using her to the fullest, okay? You don't really need to reload. This is her reload, which is fucking cool, man. So see, I use this one to gain it again, and then she has this ray gun. This is crazy. This is how you use her, man. This is how you use her. I hope this is like a very easy for you to understand. So always remember, when your standard skill is running low, standard skill backwards gains that S energy. And my suggestion is, do your S energy twice to fully back up your bullets again to like 40 if you feel like it's getting less. If it's not, then you only need to use your standard skill back once. Okay? And then on her support skill, you need to have her 5-star weapon. It's really, really important. Because that 5-star weapon buffs everybody and it's a big buff compared to her 4-star weapon. Because again, the 5-star weapon, which is really crazy, you really need to get this because they're giving away Fenny for free. See? Increase attack 18 when operative deals damage shooting with special clip. She's the only one who can give us a special clip. Okay, this is like intrinsic to Fenny. Ignores 12% of the target's corresponding resistance, which this one and special clip provided by the equipping operative increases ballistic damage by 15%. It's crazy. It's crazy. And then it doubles. See? It doubles. If equipping operative is off-field, which is Fenny, doubles the ballistic damage boost. This is crazy. Like, her 4-star weapon, yeah, you can use it as a free-to-play. It's fine. But, like, it's underwhelming compared to the 5-star weapon. When equipping operative's special clip, ballistic damage 7.5 for 5 seconds. There's no additional equipment, but this one still exists. If equipping operative is off-field, ballistic damage boost doubles the ballistic damage boost. So there's no middle skill that they have. There's no resistance, less than 12% resistance. So this is really cool with regards to Fenny. But again, if you're free to play and you don't have resources, might as well get that 4-star equipment. It's still okay. See, there's no 12% resistance there. And then the attack from 7, it's 18. It's a big bump. Plus, we're talking about now how she's used as a support. Okay? This is OP. It's like, depends on how you want her to be. But you need your Ural skills again to be full. Okay? When deployed, operative has Starshine clip, crit, hit, weak spot, decreases cooldown of call by 1 second. So, if she hits the weak spot, the cooldown decreases by 1 second. The effect has a cooldown of 1 second. Charge stack of Inspiring Call increases to 3. Okay? You have 3. It means that Inspiring Call, you can have 3 insta-reload. 3 insta-reload, and it's really, really important if you're using a shotgun user, a sniper user, everybody, even like an assault rifle, machine gun user, like you can almost technically play in the co-op, almost like having a buff when you roll, you get insta reload. It's almost like that. Okay, that's just for shotgun users. I'm gonna show you how it goes. It's not gonna be a good run, but like I'm gonna show you how it is. Okay, let's go to neural simulation. So let's go here. I've already tested this one, guys. Okay, I'm using Fenny. Like Fenny and Chenxing, assault rifle will benefit this because like you only have 30 shots, right? So people are asking like, why is my assault rifle only 30 shots? Now you will have like 90 plus 30, that's gonna be 120. So even snipers. So this is how you use her. Watch closely. So, where else could you see a mission carried so you can use this one, insta reload, that's buffing up your damage. I'm going to with Fenny. So that's buffing up the weapon, like, yeah, she's out of bullets now. You can see the bar there, right? She can do three reloads. And do again. The good thing is, the shotgun, she can reload more because the shotgun, like, and then once it's over, she can reload again. Once it's over, she can reload again. See? Because the shotgun reloads very, very slowly. So while you're reloading, she's gaining her standard skill on the right side. See? It's full 3 again. So use everything here. Maximize all of your bullets. So that let it cool down. I'm just showing you guys the proper way. See? Now, she has this one again. So it's 12 seconds cooldown. As you can see on your right side. And then like she reloads. She reloads her own weapon and you're up again. You're up again with one more shot. So much better. Like look at this. We'll try to hit the weak point. You can use this one as well. You can plan ahead. By wait, let's see. Let's make it like full max loads, okay? You think you can hurt me? Let's plan ahead. So I'm gonna use like if I break his breakable equipment stuff. I know this is not a good run, but like still, I'm just showing you. You can plan ahead. So it's if it's broken, now you can shoot everything here, and then reload. Reload again. That's you planning. I see. Reload again. See that you can plan ahead with that. Okay, you can plan ahead with that. Better that you shoot and shoot and shoot and shoot and shoot. It's all up to you. Okay, you have 3 insta reload. Okay, you can have 3 insta reload that you can use. And then her ult, you know the ult. Anyways, so that's how you use Fenny at the end of the day. She's really, really fun to use. So my suggestion is, Like, I'm just giving you my first thoughts, and she's very mobile character. You can spam her standard skill. I'm always saying roll, but it's not roll, okay? Standard skill back, standard skill left, standard skill right, standard skill forward. It's just like catch a climb. If you're playing catch a climb, this is gonna be much, like, your adjustment will be a bit much easier to transition to if you're playing Fenny. But, like, if you don't really need her to be your attacker, you can use her as a support because you have 3 insta clips. Okay, so I hope you guys like that video. Please do like, subscribe, hit the bell icon, and that's it for me. So if you're having fun on the Twitch, please do follow me there on Twitch as well. Okay.